Who are the youth? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. You can call it the youth, or you can call it dayata, and the type of the people the Prophet has been asked, and these people will not enter Jannah. They will have the life in hellfire, and they will just like not enter Jannah. This is what the prophecy of the Prophet said. They will not enter Jannah. And why is that? Because these are the people, we can call these people are like a shameless people, like their home women, and we can talk about their mothers, their sisters, their wife and the daughters, or any relatives. They do not just care, like if their woman has the makeup and they're going into the non-mahram and having a communication with the non-mahram, and they do not wear hijab and they do not worry. Now this is not the only thing, and also those people are called the youth, those who are watching a movie of non-mahram in a TV, and they like the some character and they are so much like about that. So basically these people are the one who does not care what their wife doing. So basically if their wife is into the prostitution and they sleep with other men, and their wife is being having an interaction with a non-mahram, like friends, or do whatever she wants to, so she has a full freedom to do, either it's a wife, daughter, mother, sister, it could be anyone. So the youth are those men are called into the other words, we can call like a pimp, we can call in Urdu we call it a beghairat, and in English we will call like a shameless, like a pimp who does not care being what their home women are doing. It they are not into the hijab, they are into the makeup, and they're having an interaction with a man, they do not care even if their wife go to the sleep. So many people, even their wife does not sleep with the other man, they do not have the communication with other men, and then on the other side they are also does not care, even their home women are not into the men, and they are not doing anything bad, but yet they are doing a makeups and they are going to the parties and they are doing makeups and they are like unhijabbed, and there's a misconception about the men. They say it is okay, it's a culture, we're living in a foreign country, it is okay to talk, it is okay to this, it's okay. It's not okay, because the Prophet said these people are the youth who does not stop the home movement, like a mother, wife, sister, like a daughter, it could be anyone. So they are not stopping them, they're not even telling them do not wear makeup, they are the one who is not telling them to wear hijab, do not go to the man, do not interact, do anything, do not watch men in the movie, do not watch this, do not do this. They are the man with the imam who does not have an imam. They are called the youth. They do not care what their wife is doing. So basically they are like a pimping, they are pimp, and they do not want to involve into the what matters of a woman doing, either it could be a wife, your mother, your daughter, your sister, your daughter, or anyone with the makeup, and they're wearing a tie dress and their figure is being so visible. They are the one who is being into the same category. They are called the youth, and the Prophet ﷺ said these people are among the three categories where the Prophet ﷺ said that the three people will not enter Jannah. So this is the one of the category, these people will not enter Jannah. They are the youth men. Oh.